Any news of the traitor Valley? Have you found him?
He found us, Mentor. Two of our brothers were kidnapped from this den earlier today. Now Valley is demanding that we hand over our property to the Templars.
No. Do not negotiate with men who use hostages as leverage. We hunt them down, and we eliminate them.
Then we should split up and search Galata now. We have little time to waste.
Where is that one from?
Was it Valley who did this to you?
Mentor, forget me. You have fallen for a ruse. He captured me to draw assassins away from our headquarters. He will be on his way there now.
Thank you.
are a canny soldier, Ezio. But you alone are not enough to save this city.
I will follow from the rooftops.
Once your creed was as vital to me as air and water. But when the Turks marched into Wallachia, and you assassins did nothing to stop it, how could I continue to believe? If a man's philosophy does not let him protect his people, his home, and his family, what good can it do for the world?
Peace be with you.
Claudia, I am now in possession of one of the Masyaf keys. And better still, I have discovered a map, encoded with signs and symbols, which I believe will lead me to the remaining keys. Its full meaning is a mystery to me, but I am thankful to have met a Venetian woman willing to help me decipher it. I must not overstate my successes. The Templars still hold one key hostage, and if I am to recover it, I may need more help than the assassins can provide. If I can make a friend in the Ottoman court, my access to the secrets of this city will improve greatly.
A pleasant surprise, Ezio. We should trade stories if I'm not dead by this time tomorrow.
Is there a chance of that?
We learned that the Byzantines are planning to infiltrate Topkapı Palace now that Prince Suleiman has returned from his Hajj. If they do strike, it will be tonight at a cultural exposition the Prince has organized.
So what is our plan?
Kardeşim, this is not your fight. No need to snare yourself in the Ottoman affairs.
The Byzantines found a key beneath Topkapı Palace, and I would like to know how.
Ezio, we want to protect our Shehzade, not interrogate him.
Trust me, Yusuf. Just tell me where to go.
Topkapı's main gate. We plan to dress as entertainers and walk right in.
I will find a disguise and meet you there.
Merhaba.
Minstrels from Italia. I am going to enjoy this.
I look ridiculous.
I feel ridiculous. My blade is too conspicuous in this outfit. Are you armed?
This is a deal. You mark the targets, and we will take them out. You, know how to play that thing?
I learned a few chords when I was young.
When were you ever young?
This courtyard is closed to the public. Turn around and start walking.
Perdonate, buon signore. We are this evening's entertainment.
Any old Gerzek can carry an instrument around. Get lost.
Cesare, oh Cesare. A man
you
of
sound
great
like
depravity.
A dying cat.
Believed himself immortal till he had a date
what is this?
With gravity.
Bear Batson!
Sing in praise of children, I will croon in praise of dames. I will chant
what
in praise of
doing?
Mighty men when I recall their names.
Ekala,
hey,
go in and bother the guests with that
song I've
noise.
Heard them say brings maidens by the score. But luck deserts me when I play. They hasten to the door. Young Cesare, I heard him say, could not be killed by man. So I tossed him through the air to see where he might land. Fair Lucrezia could not sate her appetite for lovers, but I suspect she would be fine with two or three more brothers. No one understands my plight, the life of a musician. Singing for impatient men. Vieri, oh Vieri, yes, he of Pazzi fame, was just as mad as his old man, and he did just the same. Quatra traveling through for Lee. I took her at her leisure. She said it's strictly business. Such business was my pleasure. Proud Romagna's Iron Lady, a rose of tempered steel, could raise the ardor of a corpse and teach a stone to heal. Before Rodrigo was the Pope, he was a man of vices, and one...
This courtyard is clear.
But I do not see Prince Suleiman. Follow me.
I can't believe I stand here, and seeing my time I waste. But you who sit and smile at me, sincerely have no taste.
Now this is a celebration. Suleiman, the Sultan's grandson and governor of Kefe. And he's only 17.
We met on the ship. He told me he was a student. And who is that?
His uncle, Shehzade Ahmed, the Sultan's favored son. He is grooming himself for the Sultanate as we speak.
Sherefe, Salon is up.
Come, we have more Byzantines to find.
Thank you for coming.
Venezia's grim doge, a fierce and evil man, was just a
it's
tribal red of
you,
face
man.
When I upset his plan. The things I do to save the world, to try
give your family my regards.
Time. Like learning how to play the lute.
Such an
and
exotic
making
sound.
These words rhyme. I sing in Italiano, you understand no word. But my Greek is non-existent, and my Turkish is absurd. To judge a lady's character, note well her company. Should wish to seem a sage, come spend the night with me.
We should speak soon.
There once was a man named Duccio, a rat with legend's taste. Whenever he would show
are you
himself,
Lord Shammer?
My
I hope you are enjoying
would
yourself.
Find his face.
Are you Lord Shammer?
For Centinie, I beg you, let Byzantium endure. Constantine's corpse would turn, and not Stamboul the cure. I'm dressed up like a jester. I act the fool and mime. All the actions of those I curse and run down all the time. I am a tagless minstrel. I sing off key for coins. If you spot me in the street, please kick me in the loins. Oh, the beauties of Firenze can melt a heart, you'll see. Beware the girls of Roma, lest fire you wish to be. Proud Romagna's Iron Lady,
well done,
a rose of tempered steel, could raise the ardor of a corpse and teach a stone to heal.
Suicaccia! Suicaccia! Clear the courtyard! Cesare Suleiman, take cover! Follow them! Ezio!
It is a relief to see you again, mio bel menestrello. Did I say that right?
Well enough. I hear you are a governor, too. Is there anything you do not do?
I do not talk to strangers. I am Suleiman.
Ezio Auditore.
Shehzadem, are you injured?
Who is your captain, soldier?
Tarek Balete. He is away on an errand.
Clear this body and send the guests home. Then summon Tarek to the divan.
Bashustune, Shehzadem.
Tarek Balete is a captain in the Janissary Corps, the Sultan's elite soldiery.
They guard the Sultan, but not his family.
Not very well, evidently. Ezio, do you have some time to spare? I would like your opinion on something.
I will, once I change out of these rags.
Güzel, meet me when you are ready.
Completely insane.
Caro, the strings of fate have drawn us together. Two Italiani, lost and alone in the Orient. Do you not feel the magnetismo?
I feel many things, Messere. Nausea, above all.
Is this man bothering you, Sofia?
Excuse me, Messere, but the lady and I are... Oh! Oh, il diavolo in persona! Stay back!
Duccio, a pleasure.
Run, buona donna! Run for your life!
Who was that?
Un cane. He was engaged to my sister many years ago.
And what happened?
His cazzo was engaged to six others. Chiedo venia. So what brings you to these docks?
I took a break from my work to retrieve a package. But here they claim the captain's papers are not in order. So I wait. Che seccatura. I could be here all day.
Let me see what I can do. I know a few ways to bend the rules.
Do you now?
Si. I will meet you back at your shop.
Thank you. lost his mind?
Sartor. Perfetto.
Salute, Ezio. Any luck?
Mademigella Sofia Sartor, Libraia, Constantinopoli.
Oh no, look at the damage. Did they use this to fight off pirates? Well, so far so good. Ah, beautiful, no? This is a print of a map by Martin Waldseemüller. See here? The new lands. Described by Messer Amerigo Vespucci.
Por Cristoforo Colombo. History has a strange way of unfolding.
What do you make of this body of water here?
A new ocean, perhaps. Most of the scholars I know claim the size of the globe has been underestimated.
Incredibile. The more we learn about the world, the less we seem to know. Well, you honored your promise. Here is mine, fulfilled. If we are correct, this should show you the location of the first book. I must admit, my head is swimming with the prospect of seeing these books. This is knowledge the world has lost, and must have again. Perhaps I could print a few copies to distribute myself. A small run of 50 or so, that should be enough. Perché ridi?
Forgive me. It is a joy to see someone with a passion so personal and noble. It is inspiring.
Goodness, where is this coming from?
Grazie, Sofia. I will return.